फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर विकास कुमार, ऑथर ऑफ अपकमिंग बुक रिटर्न टिकट। फ्रेंड्स, लेट मी टेक यू टुडे अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, अ टॉपिक विच विल रियली ओपन योर माइंड, अ टॉपिक विच इज वेरी डियर टू माई हार्ट, एंड टॉपिक इज प्री मेडिटियो मालोरम। फ्रेंड्स, फॉर लॉन्ग वी हैव बीन टॉट इन अवर लाइफ ऑलवेज थिंक पॉजिटिव, अच्छा हो जाएगा, चिंता ना करो, थिंग्स विल गेट बेटर। बट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू समथिंग वेरी अपोजिट, एंड दैट अपोजिट इज प्री मेडिटेटिव मालोरम, विच इज नेगेटिव विजुअलाइजेशन, नॉट पॉजिटिव विजुअलाइजेशन बट नेगेटिव विजुअलाइजेशन। व्हाट डज इट मीन? प्री मेडिटेटिव मालोरम कम्स फ्रॉम अ रोमन फिलोसफी, एंड इट्स बेसिकली मेडिटिंग योर ईगल्स, which means you have to see what evils can come into your life. Marcus Aurelius, the Roman king, every day in the morning he used to think and decide, and he used to plan how many people he is going to meet, and the people who are going to meet may be evil, may be bad, may be treacherous, and he used to plan, and he used to say, no Marcus, they are ignorant, it's my responsibility to teach them. He used to plan that something will go wrong in his life. And as Seneca says, the man who has anticipated the coming of trouble takes away their power when they arrive. Which means, if you have planned your things in advance, then you will have lesser suffering from any evil which may come to you in your life. Most of the philosophers, most of these Stoic philosophers, they used to consider the life as a wrestling game. Now, what happens in wrestling? One guy may be putting like this, second guy will be hitting you like this. You never know from where the blow will come. Same thing happens in your life. Exactly same thing happens in your life. You never know what is going to happen tomorrow. You never know what is stored in future for. I go to movie theater. Once I go to movie theater, I know that there may be people who may be speaking on their mobile during the show. There may be people who will be touching me. There might be people who may not be without mask. What can I do? But I plan my thing. Before going to the cinema, I know that this kind of thing happens. And then I decide. Then I decide to go. It's not that something happens suddenly and then I come into stress. Why is it happening? You may be having stage fear. You may be having fear in public speaking. What is the best way? The best way is to go on the stage. Take out all your fears. You marry your girlfriend. What happens? After some times, there is a possibility of divorce. Why don't you plan it in advance? These are the things, small things, which you should prepare. This is known as premeditum malorum. Plan in advance that this problem can come. Your wife may be cheating, your girlfriend may be cheating, your husband may be cheating. It's possible. We all are human beings. You are going to a trip. Your tire may turn out flat. It's a part of the life. So these things, once you plan, once you premeditate, once you think in advance, then once the actual thing happens, then you are not in a shock. Then you say, oh my God, okay, this happened while I was already prepared. It did not come unexpected in my life. I was already prepared for it. So this is the concept. If you go to the swimming pool, it's obvious. Like earlier, the philosopher used to go in hammam. They used to go and they used to say, once I'm going in hammam, I know that there may be somebody splashing water on my face. What can I do about it? If I'm going to hammam, I'm prepared for that. I know that this problem can happen. Mind you, we all are in different boats, but the storm which may come in our life is common. So if you plan in advance, if you see what possible problems can happen in your life, then it helps you very much in advance planning of the things. It doesn't happen, then you're damn happy. Oh my God, it's very good. It didn't happen, then it's a bonus for you. So this is the whole concept, my friends. And see you next time with a new concept, new philosophy in a new way. Bye. Namaskar.